We all think business is about selling and it's all about sales, sales, sales. Yes? No, that's not true. Today in episode 9 of questioning, asking the right questions to innovate your business model, we have with us Dr. Sreekumar Vadakkeppat, who wants to tell us something really different from our traditional way of thinking. Welcome, Jay.
Yeah, that's right. Thanks, Azeeza ji. It's about all about selling. And then one normal question what we have is, how are we going to sell? So as I said last time, instead of having some question or asking some question, let us start questioning what we have the question itself. So instead of asking this question, let's ask how to make them buy. You're not dealing with how are we going to sell. You are actually dealing with how to make them buy. And the answer will be completely an innovative idea in your business model itself. Again, it may be a repetition, but I'm giving an example of Apple. Because what Apple gave their quote itself, or the, you know, what they're saying is think differently. You can see that from launching to complete selling, service, each and every aspect of business in the complete supply chain, they see that they think differently. Because they think differently, as a customer, I am thinking differently. And that is making me to buy the Apple product. If you look at the smartphones, the kind of changes it happened in these few decades, same thing you can see, they are making us to buy. How they are making us to buy is that unique user experience design. The design of all phones, each and every phone now that is coming in the market, the experience, the design what they create gives a complete different experience that is making us to buy. Some people, the whole product is, gamifying the product itself. So that is making us to buy, right? So these are all the different things which, actually making us to buy. The so-called digital marketing nowadays, the internet marketing, that is making us to buy through various, technology and tactics. So think about how to make your customer buy your product. Then you don't have to deal with how to sell at all.
Yeah, and that's very powerful. Now it's infomercials are the game. No more commercials. Those days, people just show you things, features on how this can work for you. And it's all about selling. Whereas now when we're getting online or anywhere, it's infomercial. Means there's so much of education, so much of knowledge is being shared. So it becomes a pull factor. People want to hear you and how they can be impacted through your product or service. From there, we can make a very good decision to buy. So that's a pull factor. It's no more a push factor. It's a pull factor. And that's so empowering a way to do a business, because at the end of the day, you're giving so much of value of transforming people's experience with us. Thank you so much, Dee. We so look forward to the 10th finale episode. I think you have a bonus for us. We look forward to that.
Thank you. Yes. Yeah.